Been a while since a node war. Look at all these red horses. Dude, I'm 16 attempts on mine, and I still don't have it, which is pretty normal, but. Okay, I literally can't see my horse. There it is, okay. Resident Evil. But my fucking horse armor isn't on. What? What? There we go. I think I might be 13k HP. I broke one of my rebellious though. Cause someone griefed me. Yeah, with rebellious I'd be almost 13k. When I get my helmet, I'm 13k. Ooh, it's laggy. Holy shit, this lag. I think I have to go to the lowest. Yeah, I have to go to lowest. This is laggy. Hey, manatees. It's laggy here. Hopefully I don't miss anything. I need to change my settings, I couldn't play in that. Like, it was still low. This game's so slow. Should be quick to change graphics. Okay, come on. Come on, dude. There you go. Yeah, I should be able to play the game now. And get my buffs. Dude, it's still lagging. Nothing's gonna help. Damn. Look at my HP bar, almost 13k. Alright, we're all dying now. Healthy gamer. You're right. I'm a healthy gamer. Turn the music up a little bit. There we go. It's the. Turn off the game sounds as well. There we go. Alright, we're resetting. This is loud, what the fuck? Our base is getting attacked right now. Oh, this fucking leg. Holy shit. Dude, can this game be more optimized? Holy crap. It's almost like I'm playing at 144 FPS all the time, dude. So optimized. Yeah, our base got a little bit attacked when we were gone. We're using the Doom tech, dude. People that don't have a horse are getting on the Doom. Shy too strong, yeah. Chilling in RuneScape. Yeah, RuneScape is. I wish I had BDR RuneScape right now. I'm gonna turn down the game volume a little bit. Bring it up in here. Oh, I got back. Holy shit. Oh my god, that damage. Dude, I cannot see anything. Your guild is Vega Zerg? Oh, I see. We had a flag apparently, and then get on the horse. Oh my god, wish there was a button to like get on your horse. Like, get on your nearby horse. Ah, god damn it, dude. Well, I'm dead. I don't know how I'm the only one that got knocked down there. Use a Misty. Yeah, we're getting backdoored. Fuck! And Bean. Never mind, I have to die anyway. If I get killed here, it's fine. Okay, yeah, momentum's on our base again. Alright, we got our supply back up. My horse. So I can... Can't... Okay, got my horse ready. Ugh, laggy. Damn. Okay, reset in. This is an intense fight. I have to focus a lot more, so I'm not talking that much. All right, we're going back. Jesus. Yeah, we don't have our flag yet. Or our first flag got destroyed, but... Get on my horse. What the fuck was that horse doing, dude? Did you see that? Is he okay? Oh, I misclicked. Oh, that's a... It lagged right when I was about to get back up. Like, the only time it mattered. It's like an extra CC, dude. Alright, I think we're resetting. Can't wait for that mountain has been damaged thing to be there for an hour. Never fix that, but like, well, I don't know why that's been in the game for so long. Jesus, laggy today. Oh my god. It's fine. Oh, I got killed by the dragon. Okay, got my horse. Holy, oh my God, I'm alive! We're all dying. We lost a couple recovs, it seems. Finally respawn. What? Where's my horse? Oh. My fucking other horse. My horse's corpse is right next to my current horse. We're going. Where are we going? A vertex is having trouble, I guess, so we have to go help them. Dude, I got CC'd in my roll. That's impossible, dude. Three v three, so I guess we got one and they lost one. That's interesting, actually. Thank you. Yeah, they're all spawning. Actually, no, they're coming. They're just like walking. Look at that fucking glitchy guy just spinning, dude. We got our base back up. Okay, we got. I have to reload the fucking base so I can get a fucking horse. Sometimes, like, the supply depot just doesn't work. You just have to fucking reload it. Rebuilt pretty much. Yeah. Well, I tried. That's why you want a T10, so you can just jump over everything. Well, this is so sad. This is so sad. Okay, I'm just gonna get my horse over here. Yeah, we're actually peeling these guys. We're not attacking this part. That was interesting. Yeah, Zerg was actually on our team. We were just killing everyone outside of that. Damn it! I just get fucking CC'd by something literally I can't even see. Because I'm like struggling to keep up with the ball, and there's no way for me to keep up without being unprotected. I am so confused on what Zerg just did, but okay. I'm pretty confused on what their plan was. Think you got backdooring? We cleared off your fort when it was getting attacked, and then you guys didn't like repair or anything, and then you just died. Like, we cleared off your fort, and then you guys didn't do anything to repair your base. Like, there's no reason for you guys to die there. It made no sense. And we'll see what we can do. He's just like two like strong guilds left.
Fuck.
No, my emergency escape glitched. Oh my god, dude. It took the 2 second fucking spawn. The 2 second. Oh man, this game's broken. You're playing Resident Evil. Oh. I'm alive? Alright, there's a fucking random ass fucking right archer up top, dude. Let's see. Probably gonna be a. Yeah, it's gonna be a slow burn. They're gonna just. Buff, buff, buff. Leg is incredible, dude. I'm gonna bongo on top of here for any bombers. We're killing momentum. I used my Q and I got CC dear to it. He almost got up. We have to believe in Corrupt to help us. Corrupt dead? I think they're dead. We're dead. Well, we tried. It was interesting because, like, two guilds died, like, the same time to make it a 3v... Just change it from a 4v4 to a 3v3, which is actually pretty cool. It was fun. Oh. I sold the hold spawn right after I pressed the button. We tried.